how to open a durian. First, find a line where the durian will split easily. Usually it's quite obvious when the durian is ripe, but when it's not obvious, try to find the inward grooves along the vertical side of the durian. Once you found the line, make a medium-sized cut along the line at the bottom of the durian. After cutting open the durian, use your cleaver or knife to just open the top a bit. Once you made a big enough opening, you can use both your hands to pry open the durian, and it should come open easily if you found the right line. And there you go, you've managed to open up durian and found yourself some sweet, sweet golden poop. Once you've removed the fruits, you can continue opening up the rest of the durian by pressing out the two sides of the other smaller sections of the durian. And that's how you open a durian. See you in the next one.
Can you just stop selling this? The smell's driving me crazy. I almost passed out there.